What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to hide the recycle bin icon on your Windows 11 desktop. If your Windows 11 desktop is already cluttered with icons, the recycle bin probably isn't a big deal. However, if you're someone who's more of a minimalist or who just likes a clean home screen, the recycle bin icon can be an eyesore. Thankfully, Microsoft makes it easy to remove the recycle bin icon from your Windows 11 desktop. Now let's walk through the steps to hide the recycle bin icon on your Windows 11 desktop. Step 1. Navigate to your Windows 11 home screen and then press the Windows and I keys at the same time. The Windows settings screen will be displayed. Step 2. Click Personalization in the menu on the left side of the screen. Personalization options are shown on the right side of the screen. Step 3. Click Themes in the list of options on this screen. The theme screen is shown. Scroll down to the related settings section and then click Desktop Icon Settings in this section. The Desktop Icon Settings window pops up. Step 4. Find the Desktop Icon section. Click to remove the checkmark from Recycle Bin and then click Apply. Going forward, the Recycle Bin icon will be hidden and will no longer be visible on your Windows 11 home screen. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.